as an HIV doctor, here's some things that people get wrong about HIV. It's not quantity, it's just if there's an exposure, if you have sex with someone who has HIV who may not know their status, you can get HIV from just one encounter. It's not about multiple partners, it's about a plan for any partner.